I feel love in my tummy. Once again, I really appreciate the Wellington Court having us here, our first time, and hopefully having fun. So if you like, just make sure you tell that manager. You know, somebody's on the corner. We're going to keep it going here for you, ladies and gentlemen. And hopefully you'll enjoy it. Once again, like we said, this is our first time here at Vulcan's Park. And I hope you like us. And I'd like to let you know that we're doing okay. What do you think, Jimmy?
How you doing out there?
And I could do a song on Mr. Toto.
Toto, he took a shooting in front of Mr. Toto from Yellow Brick Road. You know, it's all up there. See, that's because Toto, he went running down the road and we couldn't catch him. So we're trying to get Toto right now. Get back here, Toto. You know he's the boss of Toto.
Don't take some time.
as if it was in solitude. I know that I must do what's right, so it's good, darling. I've got to turn what's deep inside, fighting up this thing that I've got. Don't you know my name is me? There's nothing that
I'm a good time.
All right, now we're going to spoken wisdom there, my friend. Number one, Earl, probably has a shirt
Appreciate our friends coming out too.
Should I have this?
Here for the holidays, even if you feel like you want to throw them on at their house, give us a shout out, and I will be glad to do it for you. Or if you want summertime, old party, we certainly can only have to put off.
Thank you.
back for some time. Thank you. So what we got the charts over there? Oh, a little bit of applause. Okay, we got some Santana applause here. It's going.
All right.
Uh-oh. Thank you. we're going to switch it up here, and Dr. Wilson here is going to bring a little bit of banjo to your blood here. He's going to pull out some banjo.
Hell yeah!
We had more instruments, but we ran out of room. I play a great tuba, but I don't have a tuba.
Dueling tuba,
you know, and everything.
He does it by himself.
But maybe what's Mr. Wilson, tell him a little bit about that banjo in my wall up here.
No.
No, okay. All right, I guess he ain't going to tell us
what we came from there.
But once again, both of us really thank you so much for showing up, and our friends there, the table, and everybody, you know. We'll push out when anybody shows up, I tell you. And also, the point, we thank the point for having us here, Mulligan's point. Yeah. That's it, that's all you're going to get.
Sounds happy. And you wind up with something like beat. It just gotta work, you know what you say?
Happy dance.
So we don't take banjo. Unless it's a good banjo player, I guess. Also, songs you gotta know to play banjo. One of them is the 49 breakdown, of course. And go scribble for you. And you gotta know, what's the other one, Jay?
Oh, this one.
That's the first one I learned on the banjo, actually. So, it was a long time ago. Anyway, we have to use the banjo for some things, but not on songs that you would expect it to be used on. But they had banjo on. Here's a couple of those songs. You got a little warm up there. Thank you.
All right, now we're ready.
Woo!
Now we're warmed up. I gotta find out to in the library. We got this library up here. I don't know, Dr. Wilson does have all this sound music in his studio and everything. He puts all these songs. Each song probably takes about 40 minutes to, he does all the tracks, all the musical background, and he puts them together. I myself, I'm just hanging out on the couch while he's doing it, and then he wakes me up and says, all right, let's try. So, this is something interesting. Here we go.
All his God's queens, but she wears on her chest. Daddy is home, and daddy's gonna rest. Cause she's playing all night. Music's all right. All his God's queens, but his daddy lives his head. Emotion.